Hi guys, you all ever wondered when these containers and they say 30% bonus, what exactly it means? Well, I discovered while I opened the container and was doing my clients here that the 30% more really wasn't 30% more. I opened the container and realized that I reached the bottom, or well, almost the bottom of the container, and something about the bottom inside the container and the bottom out here wasn't matching. So this is what you do anytime a container says 30% bonus. You get a knife, right? And there's a space between here. You stick the knife and you pry it open like this. And this is what they mean by 30% more. Or 33% more, right? This is what they mean when they tell you more. See the difference? Look at this. This is what you're paying for, 30% more. Right? When you put them together and you measure it, it's nothing, nothing of the same. 30% more, 30% more robbery. 30% more of nothing, right? That is 30% more. Look at it. Watch out that. Telling you 30% more. This is foolishness, man, and we paying for this. Let me know how much of you guys tried it and what you all came up with. Oh yeah, I have another container that I did the same thing with. This is another brand. I really can't remember the name of what this was. This told me 50% more. And when I went and I popped open the thing, this was a hair grease. When I pop it open, yeah, this is the 50% more that they were talking about. It normally used to come in a container this big, right? And when I went and I bought it, the container was really tall and long with the cover, and the container fell with me by mistake, and the bottom piece like this popped off. And when it popped off and I opened it, this is what it was, right? Telling me 50% more. This is complete and high class robbery. 33% more, look at it. These people and them crazy. Even though I must say, this product is a very good product. Wonderful. But come on, man, all they can be robbing people. So let me know, guys, who went through this kind of robbery and what is the brand. Leave it in the comment section down below. Bye.